Okay, who ready for another one? Who ready for another one? Yeah, your Watch King is at it again. Let's go. Inner Circle Universal Royalty, I see you are a family. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Today I'm presenting to you two pieces from our watch collection, our Invicta watch collection. And you know where we at? Inside the Matrix. Let's go. Come on. We're gonna talk about these two pieces today. And they are represented in each individual one slot dive case. As you can see, a black and a yellow. Hello. So now, brother, get comfortable real quick. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So which one are we going to talk about first? All right, this one. Let's go. This here. This magnificent piece right here. Invicta, baby. This is a 52 millimeter bolt. Listen up. This is from the Bolt collection, but it is a S1 Rally. Yeah, representing the racing industry. Yeah, Invicta has definitely embraced a lot of great sport and sports into their designs and of watches. So this is a 52 millimeter gold tone stainless steel case, white silicone bracelet. You see it? Yes. And it is a automatic. Let's check out that dial. It's a skeleton dial. Gold tone skeleton dial. And yes, yes, a mechanical automatic. Check it out. Open back, mechanical automatic movement. This is a Japanese movement. They make great pieces also. Yes, yes. So, like I said, this is the Bolt S1 Rally 52 millimeter Invicta automatic. Yes, sir. You see it. You see it. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Uh-huh. And we also have, for the second piece, this is a 52 millimeter stainless steel force correlation. Correlation forces. Yes, this is the Invicta correlation forces, Japanese movement also. And as you can see in that dial, the gold dragon. Yes, with some blingy things. Blingy, blingy things. Hot sparkle. Yes, diamonds are, I guess, everybody's best friend, you can say, right? Invicta, baby. You can't go wrong. 52 millimeter automatic open back case, stainless steel. This is the Invicta Coalition Forces. Yes, you see it. And like I said earlier, they are represented in their one slot dive case. You've seen the black before and you've seen the yellow before, but I'm just gonna give you another view of it. That's what we do here. We show it all. Get familiar. Inner Circle Universal Royalty. I see you are a family. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And I thank you again for tuning in to another segment of Inside the Matrix with your watch collector. We in the building, baby. Peace.